Hey guys, today we're going to look at all of the steps that are involved with setting up the ThingMagic M6 Reader. First, we're going to take a look at all of the hardware components that you will need, and then we're going to set up our PC or laptop to be able to connect to the reader. And lastly, we're going to start reading and writing tags with the ThingMagic Universal Reader Assistant program. If you have already established a connection with your reader, and you would like to take a look at navigating through the ThingMagic Universal Reader Assistant program, please click the link below. In order to read and write tags with the ThingMagic M6 Reader, you will need a few more hardware components. You will need an antenna cable, an Ethernet cable, and some RFID tags. First, you will want to put the ThingMagic power supply together and connect it from your reader to your power source. Once your power supply is connected, you will see the power indicator light turn on. Next, connect your reader to your network with the Ethernet cable. The last thing that you will need to connect will be the RFID antenna. It is important that your antenna cable has the correct connectors for the reader and the antenna that you are using. For this example, I will be using an antenna with an N-type female connector. So, my cable will need to have an RPTNC male connector to connect to the reader and an N-type male connector to connect to the antenna. Thanks for taking the time to watch our video on setting up the ThingMagic M6 Reader. For more information on all things RFID, check out our blog or our RFID resources page. And as always, if you have any questions at all, send us an email or give us a call.